Today with us, we have Niruti Rao, who scored the 43rd rank, All India rank. And we have Shruti Agarwal, who scored 48th India rank. Like, rank is something which really matters a lot. Getting a rank is already a big achievement. You feel happy about it, you feel proud, you feel all that you did worked, and at times you feel surprised also. Okay, so let us find out from these people, how are they feeling? So, sabse pehle, tell me, how do you feel?
I feel very happy to see your parents so proud of you. You can only score when you get your results. And first of all, you were not very sure of whether you would pass or not.
Okay.
Because especially the law paper was very
difficult. Yeah.
So it was very tough to expect anything out of the results. And once we scored, we were very happy, very shocked in fact.
Unexpected. And
today,
felicitation and recognition is
amazing. Absolutely, and obviously your parents must be super happy.
Yeah.
What made you do so? Let's do one by one. Little bit of me. What makes you do so?
So like sir said, once you enter the field of commerce, there are not many options, right? You have MBA or CA. So that's why I chose CA.
My father is CA, so I've always looked up to him. And commerce,
so what,
like that is the best option.
So like CA was a name already.
Yeah.
Somewhere only also you knew you were.
No, not
really. So that was decided after the
semester. After, yeah.
And being in MM, almost everybody.
Everybody has a CA, absolutely. We know, at our times, we used to have like, college has declared no attendance for CA people. So everybody thinks. Okay. So now, tell me one more thing. Why did you select agents? Okay. Like you had names, you must have had suggestions, but why agents?
So when we were in college, we had these friends who used to attend classes here. So that's when they recommended us to join agents.
They were in IPCC.
So yeah, we joined in IPCC. And we had a very good experience with IPCC. So these were really well. Their experience and their great experience, that's why we chose them.
Decided to continue because we didn't want to shift, and also going for any subject for different classes also like protected to manage it actually. So if you get all subjects from here, then
so then you join different subjects, different classes, but then you keep clashing.
Yes.
Then this subject is clashing with that.
So great faculty for every single subject in one
place. So now, how did you get the rank? You have to tell us your strategy. What did you do to get a rank? Like, did you, as you already said, you were not expecting a rank. You said you were doubting that you would pass. Okay. So now that is something every student wants to know. You know, generally a person who had expected a rank gets a rank. So it's normal. And an average student will be like, I don't need to look up to them. So they don't know what rank is. But for you, you expected that you might pass and then getting a rank. So what did you do so that you could come? Like what special things you think helped you do it?
We both study together during every single day of our study. So I used to be at home from 7 in the morning till 1 at night.
Okay.
And what we basically did was we first referred to our family textbook. And then every single definition and preparation did from the PM. I think we had 3 or 4 revisions for every year.
Okay, so basically you did not go for a library, you made your home for a library.
Yeah,
okay.
We made our home for a
library. And how did you go
for it? So, one more thing is that because we studied together, we didn't get bored that often. Like if we studied alone, we generally tend to give up. So if one of us was like, nahi padna, then dusra to bolta tha ki let's go and do it. So that encouragement was there.
So that myth that two friends don't study together, they do time pass and all that is broken out.
Yeah. Also, we've been studying together since 10 standards.
Okay.
For everything, like how we study together.
So, you never had a competition thing?
No, like, we had the same marks.
Yeah, generally, yeah. So now she's got 4-1. If I want 4, then I got 5-0-8.
So, we feel like approximately half hour, right? So, then how did it used to be? Like during your exam week, were you studying like all the time, or did you used to have a life outside that also? Like mobile ban, WhatsApp ban, and other things?
Phone was not on, but TV we used to watch TV.
Okay. We
didn't go
out. Dedicated study.
Yeah, but we had a lot of
time. Your examination week was out of?
5 months.
Both of them. Your application was also the same.
Yeah.
Wow. So then your articleship, you got a 5 month leave.
Yeah.
So did you plan it in advance or did it happen that way, you know, like a 1 month went and then we planned or something like that?
Yeah, actually in the beginning we didn't know how to go about it. So we started as of then, and then as we went to our articleship, so the study leave, then we realized what plan is and what is the time for our head.
So, were there points when you had disagreements, like you said, you never had been like, let's study this and like, let's study that, or you used to have doubts and solve each other's doubts? And
doubts, solving is just common, just doubts. So, like,
I think okay, yeah. Or aise ho jaye ki dono ko doubts nahi aane solve to?
Solve to,
okay. Now, what are your future plans? Like, what are you planning to do?
Right now, we can't stay in the bed. So we're looking for jobs as of now. But MBA and finance are we planning there. But your experience is then in MBA.
Waiting for the campus recruitments. So it depends on what company and what profile we get that I get. And based on that, maybe I'm planning my
life. Now you're looking for overseas campus? There's an overseas campus.
Yeah. But we haven't shortlisted for any.
I don't know. Okay. So now it's like a wonderful life. You have a lot to do. Yeah. You can do more courses, you can get more degrees. Nice. So congratulations.
Thank you.
It was great talking to you and we got to rank it.